this video once already, but I didn't like how it looked. So we're filming again from like a different angle, different setup. So welcome back to my channel. Today's video, as you can tell, I like the title, is gonna be a Q&A. I'm gonna be answering your questions. I put a little story thing on my Instagram, and that's where I'm getting it from. So, the first question I got was from Brandon. He says, who's your boy best friend? My boy best friend is probably him, or Brayden. Yeah, I don't really have much to say about that. I guess, I don't know. Alyssa says, favorite gift you got for Christmas this year? So, quick little side story. My parents are divorced, so for the first half of Christmas, my siblings were down at her house, so we're doing Christmas when they get back tonight. This is Sunday, the 30th. So yeah, we're doing my Christmas tonight. Also, Steven got me this like hoodie and stuff. It's so cute. Riley says, just how do you do it, Kylie? How do you think? Ariana says, are you still with your boy? Yes, I'm still with Steven. Yeah, Steven. Yeah, he's my best friend. Malin says, what's your go-to song at the moment? All of the songs that I've been listening to recently are like old songs for me. Last night, I was listening to Saturday Nights by Khalid. I don't know how to say that. But I was listening to that on like repeat. I also like Sinister by Shane. It's always one of my favorites. That's always gonna be one of my favorites. But yeah, his music's great. Y'all should go check it out. Natalie says, why are you so addicted to milk? Don't ask me that. I'm working really hard to get over my addiction. And it's really a struggle. And I really would appreciate it if people would not keep asking me about my milk addiction. Just kidding, it's fake. I'm an actor. Asa says, what do you like to do in your free time? Film videos. Subscribe to my channel. No, but I really just hang out with Steven, or I just scroll through Instagram. Yeah, I don't know, not really that much. I'm pretty boring. But Riley sent another one. He says, what is your favorite conspiracy? He probably said this because me and him used to talk about like conspiracy theories during class. The one I introduced him to was the Mandela Effect. That is good. Y'all should check that out. Mandela Effect. Mandela Effect. Really any conspiracy theory that's like semi-believable. Michaeli says, what's your favorite color? Not on me. I like blue. Like royal blue, because I think it's like a calming, beautiful color. But on me, I think like green, like emerald green. Skylar says, why did you start your YouTube channel? Because it looked really fun, like watching videos of like other people's vlogs and stuff like that. It looks fun to film, but I like it, so that's all I count. And the last question is from Shay, and she says, is your muffin buttered? Would you like me to assign someone to butter your muffin? I think I'm good. That's all for today. I think this was kind of a short video, especially after I edit it. So be sure to like this video so I know that, or dislike it if you didn't like it, just so I know what to post. And you can check out more of my videos. I have like little playlists of the different types that I've posted. Thanks for watching.